Areas hit hardest by the storm here in Wisconsin are Washington and Dodge counties. WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson toured the damage with the National Weather Service today and reports on the key thing they're looking for tonight.
Well, I'm standing here in front of a heavy equipment shed, what's left of it anyway. Looks like it's been taken out by a tornado, but the National Weather Service says it was not a tornado, just some strong, strong winds.
I'm not seeing anything that would indicate location.
WISN 12 News was there with National Weather Service experts as they toured the damage from Sunday's storm. It did not take them long to determine it was straight line winds of up to 100 miles an hour that caused it.
There was some swirling all the time with these winds moving through the valleys and around buildings and different structures and through the forests and such, but most of it looked like straight line winds.
Allenton resident Bill Weston says whatever it was, it slammed a tree from his yard into his house. He credits the sturdy building techniques of the 1940s as the reason the house is still standing when he considers the damage.
Tore my satellite off, my gutters, some window sidings and shades, and damaged the north side of my house. Siding and roof is damaged.
The Dodge County Emergency Management Service says this event is a perfect time to remind people to always be aware when there are tornado warnings or any threat of any kind of bad weather. In Dodge County, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.